She don't like the way I swear. She don't like the change.
myself more often than I do. Would she prefer me if I took her to an operator? I could distort myself to be the perfect man. She might prefer me as I am. She don't want to meet my faults. She don't want to hear my jokes. She don't want to fix my tie. She don't even want to try. She don't like the books I read. She don't like the way I be. She don't want to save my life. She don't want to be my wife. Oh, 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 oh. Can she play? She's too good for me. She's too good for me. She's too good for me.
The sacred geometry of chance. the hidden loss of a probable outcome, while the numbers lead a dance. I'll move at the sweets of the swords and the soldiers. I know that the clubs are weapons I wore. I know the diamonds need money for this art, but that's not the shape of my heart. Oh, he may play the jack of diamonds, or he may lay the queen of spades. He may conceal the king in his hand, while the memory of it fades. I know that the spades are the swords of a soldier. I know that the clubs are weapons I wore. I know the diamonds be money for this art, but that's not the shape of my heart. That's not the shape, the shape of my
Thank you. I'm Thank you. Oh. Yeah. Every game you play, every night you sleep. blood will flow, and flesh and steel are one, drying in the color of the evening sun. Tomorrow's rain will wash the stains away, but something in my mind will always stay. Perhaps this final act was meant to clinch our lifetime's arguments, that nothing come from violence, and nothing ever could. For all those born beneath an angry star, lest we forget how fragile we are. On and on the rain will fall, like tears from a star, like tears from a star. On and on the rain will say how fragile we are, how fragile we are.
Unhöflich, wenn man auf eine Bühne kommt und sich nicht vorstellt. Mein Name ist Stefanie Anhalt, ich komme von SWR 1 Baden-Württemberg und wir von SWR 1 Baden-Württemberg freuen uns sehr, heute am dritten Tag des Wirt Open Airs hier zu sein und diesen grandiosen Konzertabend präsentieren zu dürfen. Also von daher toll, vor allen Dingen, dass schon so viele da sind. Das ist wirklich ganz grandios, denn oft hat man es ja erst, dass die Menschen zum Haupteck kommen und das ist dann doch sehr enttäuschend und das wäre eine große Enttäuschung, glaube ich. Ich habe noch ein paar Hinweise. Und zwar haben wir ja wunderbar hier gefleckt. Ja, ich komme jetzt ein bisschen vor wie eine Stewardess im Flugzeug. Wenn ihr raus müsst, da geht's raus. Da, wo die grünen Fahnen sind, da, wo die Notausgänge sind, da kann man raus. Und auf der anderen Seite, die große rote Fahne zeigt uns, da sind die Sanitäter, wenn irgendwas sein sollte. Wenn es ganz andere Bedürfnisse sind, ist man auch da vorbereitet. Essen und Trinken gibt es natürlich auch reichlich. Es gibt immer wieder ein paar Pausen, in denen man das ausnutzen kann. Aber ansonsten würde ich sagen, das Wetter macht im Moment mit und wir hoffen, dass es so bleibt. Gestern Abend gab es noch ein paar Schwierigkeiten, aber auch die ausgemerzt. Alles ist gut gegangen und wir hoffen, dass es heute dabei bleibt bei Sonnenschein. Verdient hätten wir das, glaube ich, alle. Und einer, ja, schon mal ruhig ein bisschen warm klatschen. Das ist kein Fehler. Denn das wird heute noch ganz bestimmt viel, viel schlimmer werden. Glücklicherweise. Und jetzt, als ich die Info gelesen habe, habe ich gedacht, es kann kein Zufall sein, dass sie den gleichen Nachnamen haben. Und es ist tatsächlich so, dass man sagen kann, wenn der Vater mit dem Sohn. Und es ist so, dass wenn man aus so einer musikalischen Familie kommt, man wahrscheinlich gar nicht umhin kommt, auch ein Instrument zu lernen und dann auch noch zu singen. Und deshalb finde ich das ganz grandios, dass sein Sohn heute der erste Musikant auf dieser Bühne sein wird, meine Damen und Herren. Ja? Und das finde ich... Also genau hingeguckt, sieht man auch die Ähnlichkeiten. Meine Damen und Herren, heute Abend hier beim Wirt Open Air ist Joe Sumner.
Was geht ab? Ich heiße Joe Sumner. Es ist eine große Freude, hier zu sein. Entschuldigung, ich spreche nichts Deutsch.
No drugs, no cigarettes, no little swimming, because I'm weak. That's all fine for you to say, but I'm too shy to even speak. I can't go out in the world without a little fire in my soul. It puts a fight into me, you push me and I just can't let it roll. Oh, I don't know whether the gym is still home alone, keeping out of trouble, never letting nothing in. When I don't know I'm alive, you give me a fire. I don't know whether to drink or speed home alone, keeping out of trouble, never learning nothing. When I don't know I'm alive. There was a time, don't you forget, when I was green and you were red. Our boastful lies, no great surprise, but shit comes out of my drunken head. I met a woman that night, she loved me for the stories that I told. But when the booze ran out, my silence left a ringing feeling cold. Oh, cold. I don't know whether to drink or stay at home alone, keeping out of trouble, never letting that pain. When I don't know I'm alive, you give me fire. I don't know whether to drink or stay home alone, keeping out of trouble, never learning nothing. When I don't know I'm alive, you give me fire. No drinks, no drugs, no cigarettes, nothing but silence caused by doubt. There was a good boy inside me, but the landlord tried to kill that good boy out, that good boy out. I don't know whether to drink or stay home alone, keeping out of trouble, never learning nothing. When I don't know I'm alive, you give me a fire. I don't know whether to drink or stay home alone, keeping out of trouble, never learning nothing. When I don't know I'm alive, you give me a fire. You give me 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 fire. I don't know whether to drink or stay at home alone, keeping out of trouble, never learning nothing. When I don't know I'm alive, you give me fire.
How's everybody doing? This is a beautiful day.
Just a black pen for this great work of art.
I'm walking the line. It's one day at a time. One day I'm down, and the next day I'm fine. I bet you think that I'm losing my mind. Don't take it like that. I just wanted the sky to fall into my arms and teach me to cry. And it don't change the love I have for you, not even a bit. So don't you be blue. It don't change the way you rule my heart. It's just the black paint for this great work of art. The whole night is yes and then no. The lens that I see as well through, oh, it tries to convince me it's true. Don't you be blue. It don't change the way you rule my heart. It's just the black paint for this great work of art. It don't change the love I have for you, not even a bit. So don't you be blue. It don't change the way you rule my heart. It's just the black paint for this great work of art.
The song is called First Time. It's about how horrible boys can be to girls. I have 3 daughters, I know. There is no time quite like the first time. All quivering and shaking at your knees. The ladies dance like silver silhouettes, and the gentlemen keep practicing their sleeves. And they'll say whatever they must to get what they need. And the girls say whatever they must to get them to leave. Oh, she'll say she's not ready to be with a man. She says she's from Russia and she don't understand. But don't you believe her, it's part of the game. She say there's a boyfriend, she'll make up his name. Oh, she'll call you a creep, but don't feel no shame. There is no crime quite like the first crime. The first stolen heart is different than the rest. She bats her eyes like silver butterflies. You make false promises with each beat of her chest. And she'll say whatever she must to get what you need. And she'll fight with some of her heart to get you to leave. she'll say that she's drawing a line in the sand. She'll acquiesce and allow you her hand. Oh, your body's changing, alive with the thrill. The girl makes it dizzy, you cannot be still. Oh, you wanna go further, you pray. Like the first goodbye, you let her down as gently as a breeze. You shield her eyes from the silver light, and you pray you will not wake her from her dreams. And you say whatever you must to get away clean. Oh, you'll say there's a war in a faraway land. The Navy sent you to see off Japan. Oh, the impact of your suitcase, you have to leave now. To fight for your country, to die for your crown. Oh, you hold back the tears, cause you fear you might drown. You say what you must. You say what you must. You say what you must. But if you say love, don't betray love. That's more dangerous than you believe. Two sisters. Yeah.
Song for me. I'm Joe Sumner. Thank you for having me here. It's a real pleasure. This lead is for meine Kinder. It's called Jelly Bean. Gummi Bohne, I think. Little jelly bean, my piccolina principessa, my tiny queen, my ballerina, can't live without my little my roly poly dumpling pie, the candied apple on my eye. I've been waiting for you all my life. My tiny child, my running wild, my sunshine. You saved me from the darkness, and you took me to the light. The Lord, the Lord, the Lord, the Lord, the Lord, the Lord. Little jelly bean, meine Gummibaume, my piccolina principessa, my tiny queen, my ballerina, can't live without my little jelly.
Meine Damen und Herren. Und sind wir ehrlich, oder? Die Verwandtschaft lässt sich nicht leugnen, optisch wie stimmlich, fand ich. Also das war schon wirklich beeindruckend. Eine Gitarre, ein Mann auf dieser großen Bühne, aber es wird ja noch anders. Wir haben jetzt kurz Zeit, wir machen einen kleinen Umbau und dann freuen wir uns auf Nine Below Zero. Aber bis dahin, wie gesagt, haben wir noch ein bisschen Zeit. Da sind die alten Fans, ich sehe schon. Ja, super. Also, wir sehen uns gleich.